This is what happens when you leave your paintbrush soaking in paint thinner overnight.